Hey everybody, I'm gonna try and make a video of the partial VIN in the cowl. Hopefully I can keep this in focus and you can see it. Good as it's gonna get there. Okay. It's about as good as I can get it. Hopefully you can see that, but obviously it's correct.